This is Bob Schwartz. We're talking to you live from Hawaii, where we'll be following yet another MotorFest series. A very special one, to say the least.
Indeed, no rubber or asphalt today. The competition we're about to follow is all about boats and planes, ocean and sky.
Waves and wind.
That's right. And as you happen to be the boat specialist, Bob, the floor is all yours.
Thanks, Sean. Indeed, we're starting right off the bat with some serious inshore powerboat racing. The ocean is nice and flat, perfect for our competitors to show us how well they can handle these speedsters. If they use their trim right, they'll be able to push their machines to their maximum.
These things are fast, man. And I'm especially curious about that red trident-shaped boat right there. What model is that?
This peculiar one-seater, my friend, is another unique MotorFest creation. A compact yet aggressive speedboat, the Water Rocket.
Person here, but I have to admit, this series is off to a good start. I see a lot of skills down there.
You're absolutely right, Sean. Plus, we've got Hawaii on its Sunday best. Careful, it may not last.
Triton is about to reach the finish line. Hang in there, buddy.
That's Water Rocket, Sean. Try to keep up. We're off to a beautiful start. I didn't have my morning coffee, but with this kind of show, I don't think I'll need one.
Excellent warm-up, Bob. Now, let's fly!